I was sick of being overweight. I was the shy person that sat back in the corner. Seeing that 300 on the scale, I was so scared. I needed to do something. My name is Geralyn Hughes. My husband is Master Sergeant Christopher Hughes. He's been deployed for a few months now. I've lost a total of 115 pounds. The only way that we communicate right now is via phone. He has FaceTimed with the kids a few times, but every time it's keep the phone away from mom, so it's a surprise. I am a stay-at-home mom, an Air Force veteran, a key spouse, and a mom of two wonderful kids that keep me busy.
I think out of everything, my favorite thing about her is I really have the honor and privilege to call her my wife. I have someone that I can share this adventure with, and someone that at the end of the day, no matter what I've done in the military, the jobs I've done, the sweat and the blood I've given, is I have someone to come home to, someone to share my adventures with. So seeing the different sides of the world and having that adventure sharing with her has been a dream come true. I'm getting ready to leave out of here from this deployment, going home to a wife I have not seen for 4 months. So I'm very excited, as is she.
It is tough having him away, but it's encouraging to me. It makes me work harder, knowing that he doesn't know what I look like. I work out at CrossFit 6 times a week, and I run 7 days a week, listen to my coaches, let my body speak to myself, and know when to rest.
She has fully embraced this lifestyle of being healthy, trying her hardest. Even when she's not working out, I can hear it in her day-to-day life. She tells me what she's done, and I can tell that this has put her in a great place. And I'm excited to see what the future holds for her.
It's going to be nice to have my husband home. Deployments suck. Everybody doesn't like them, but it's a way of life in the military, and it's going to be nice to be a family again.